you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yay! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Oh, she's right there.
This is the slowest start I've ever seen.
It's the worst start.
Wait, come over by mommy.
I don't think this is going to work if you last.
Wow!
Woo!
Yeah, baby!
Whoa!
Yeah!
From 1984.
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Three apples, three apples.
And I'm for the finale,
I might need a little more space.
Oh boy.
Communities are the different properties and the different numbers of houses and its return on investment. So here's the formula up here. I'm not going to go through all of these, but I highlighted the yellow ones are like the best ones. So you can see blue is your best property by far, like all the way down, except light blue makes the comeback at the very end. And basically like every other property is better. So like the, if you look at a board, I didn't grab a board.
Oh yeah, I've known that for years, but I didn't know the math behind it.
Yeah, here's the math behind it. So if you look at a board, the second property on every side is way better than the first one, and it's true here, like light blue is better than the brown.
Penguin.
Oh, nice job, boy.
Oh, nice,
Michael. Oh, look at you.
Millie, where's your penguin?
Show us the crab.
Ooh.
Crab you want? Crab?
Oh. We got a crab sandwich.
Oh, crab.
Show us the elephant.
Is this Kyle's?
Elephant.
Show us the elephant.
Millie, where's your elephant? Oh, he's the best elephant! Go, my boys!
Okay, Millie, Marshall, show us the bear. Show us the bear.
Oh!
Nice, Marshall!
Good job!
I think Marshall should show us a cartwheel.
I think so too!
You do a cartwheel?
Okay, ready?
You can do a cartwheel?
Marshall, let's see it.
But you can.
At least a little. I know how.
No, you don't. Go on.
Hello.
No,
we don't. Let's see it.
I did.
One. Woo!
Nice. 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 Do it. So do yours then. Oh, okay.
Millie's too little.
Marshall, show us how to do a tabletop.
A table.
Tabletop.
Whoa. Can we do it again?
Like this?
That's back bend, but go ahead and do that.
Back bend.
Tabletop is, yeah, that's tabletop.
Oh, nice! Oh. You could have done the
Marshall can hold
Ryan.
It as long
now
as almost anybody in his class.
Now put Jamie on top.
Scooter covering.
Sing a song while you're doing it.
It's the final countdown.
I've seen you guys juggle while it does it.
In the background, like a three-ring show. You guys can also do handstands. You can juggle.
I've seen the guy juggle. So he juggles the Rubik's Cube and then, like, while the ball's
popping. I've seen that. That is nuts.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's the final countdown.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
water is warm, but it's sending me shivers. Baby is born, crying now for attention. Memories fade, like looking through a fog mirror. Decisions to decisions, a mean decision made now. But it's even thinking things are hard to lie. Guess not, control the stuff. Take only what you need from it.
Some of my favorite pictures that I've taken.
Nice.
So, oh good, they look a lot better on there than they do on here.
Kill that light, Brian.
Look better on there than my cracked screen. Is that what you're saying?
Like,
surprise,
so
surprise.
I'll just pick some of my favorites.
Nice.
Did they end up catching her?
When we were in Winston-Salem, in North Carolina, we picked up some flowers about the size of a dollar that were folded, and I bought some to come home and see if I could figure out how you folded them. And then we decided to use them for a Christmas card, and I wanted to pass these around. This is what the flower looks like. Can we get enough around?
I wonder if I could.
Okay.
Don't make a dumb face.
No.
Wyatt's dancing and singing.
That's not why you do this song so well.
Yeah, we've been practicing this.
That's part of Wyatt's talent. Can you keep it
He's
on?
He's like, go.
Frosty the Snowman. Some magic in that old silk cap they found.
Okay. Okay.
Bird Man placed it on his head. He began to dance around.
Oh,
Frosty the Snowman, why's the orange man his ear?